It's weird. Every time a new customer walks in, all the stars start yelling. Actually, they're really just saying hi.
Right, yeah.
This is a sashimi salad made from organic greens and sashimi, salmon, tuna, shrimp. Really good. The sauce they use on it is fantastic. Very tangy, zesty, full of flavor. Sally, we have your dishes here. Here's your yakisoba noodles. Yeah, try it. See how you like it. You like it, eh? Yeah, all right. This is Sally's yakisoba. It's got noodles, some breadcrumbs, some squid.
And it's creamy.
And she likes it. You like it, don't you?
I like the crumbs the best.
Oh, you like the crumbs the best, of course. Okay, enjoy, Sally. This is the Abori Select here. It's a 12 Abori Sushi. Abori Sushi is where they use a flame and torch the fish, just lightly shear it. And then they top it with a very rich French sauce. It gives it a really unique taste and requires no wasabi or soy sauce or anything like that. Just eat it as is. It's really good. If you ever get a chance to try it, Abori Sushi. This is the Salmon Oshi Sushi. It's Miku's best-selling salmon dish. It's basically salmon that's been torched with a special sauce on top, coupled with a little hot pepper to add a little bit of spice to it, and ginger. Really good. I can see why it's their best-selling dish. This place is so loud. It's so loud. I can't believe how loud it is. I mean, every time someone walks in here, every time someone walks in, a customer walks in, yay! Oh, yay!
That's
crazy. Nuts.